Guys, welcome to another video. This is Lily, and if you can see Lily, well, that's good. I got it. Anyway, this is kind of awkward since I have nobody watching, and well, at least at this moment, if you are watching, you understand. Anyway. Looks like there's I'm going worse. Let's just watch something that I can never get myself through now. And just can't do it. Like, just can't get through it. And anyway, I'm wondering if you guys thought about what we're going to do, and you said, "Oh, you're gonna react to Sonic V number 1 and 2. Well, then you would be correct. So that's what we're gonna do. And nobody's judging. Oh, it's stupid. I don't wanna watch anything good on my channel right now. Okay, so this was uploaded a few months ago. Actually, 2 months ago was Sonic V1, and where's Sonic? Did I delete Sonic V2? I feel like I deleted Sonic V2. Dang it, looks like we're just gonna watch the first one. That's pretty much the best one. So, I need to show you something really cool. Oh, looks like somebody joined, which is cool. So it looks like it's Snazzy Cacti King. Hello, Snazzy Cacti King. It's me, Shadow the Hedgehog. Anyway, yeah, there's at least one person I know who's actually watching this video. We're going to be doing something that probably anybody will be doing at this point in time. Reasons. We're going to do some Super Smash Brothers predictions for the new game coming to Switch. What would you? Better way to celebrate than to making a live stream. Eh. And also right here, you can see these totally real characters that are coming to the Switch. And yeah. Anyway, first of all, I have predictions for new characters. We already know a few of these characters are actually going to be, they're actually going to be in the game. Oh, and also, if anybody's watching this, send me your questions and I'll answer them. I forgot to say that when somebody actually joined, and I hope they didn't leave, so please don't leave. Anyway. So yeah, characters. I was thinking, first character we already know is Inkling. The Inkling boy and girl. I never bought Super Smash Bros. Splatoon 2, but I do have Splatoon 1 on my Wii U. Oh, wait. Anyway, so I need to turn off my computer. Anyway, so yeah, there's that. But I have a crazier prediction. So, the creator of Kirby and Super Smash Bros. Hello Laboratory, Monster Sakurai, have been choosing some odd characters for Smash recently, but I've heard this totally real rumor from a totally real guy from Nintendo of America that said that Kleenex joins the battle. Turn my computer back on. So anyway, it's turn. Then look at all these videos. Hey, wait, how many results are there? I want to see about 0 million and just over a million, and this got 3.7 million views. Anyway, we're going to name a character. We're going to name every character from the new upcoming movie on Solo. Since I think I know all these characters. So now let's. So that's Logo.
I've been running scams on the street since I was 10.
There's a Todd. There's Girl. I cannot name everything. Dang it, I was gonna do what Jackson was like. Anyway. Anyway, guys. Are excited for Hand Swallow. Why is it so lucky? I'm gonna do something kind of weird and do a video. Let's go to my channel and watch this live stream it's actually working. Okay, this is a few seconds behind, but I should just do something that's like a computer and 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 a computer. So anyway, I'm just gonna kind of type in chat. Hi. Then enter while I'm live streaming, which makes no sense, but it works. And why am I video on it? So it's cool, I guess. Anyway, I'm just gonna keep pausing and just go with that. I'm now full screen. I don't want to be full screen. I'm just gonna open up a new tab and search up. No, not Tony. I don't want to. Oh, there it is. I'm back at Sonic Scene Creator. You guys remember this. No, I don't want this. No. Alright, so let's see if there's any new comments. So probably won't be, but this game. Oh, we're watching now. Good. Now let's press play. Okay, so let's see. Hey guys, I'm not sure if you knew this. Except maybe my friends, I'm not even sure if they know this. I was going to create a video when Uganda Knuckles was still popular. And it was going to be about this disease, which, like, when, like, Spit came, then, like, I guess the world kind of exploded or something, but anyway. It's me, Super Sonic, and you're watching The Hunt for the Master Emerald. Oh wait, it's right there. That's the end of the episode. It's really simple. So it's like just. So we're going. Wait, we can edit the video right now. Like while it's live. I can, what's that, emoji, why do I want to know, oh, I can emojis, I never knew this, but I could emojis, but I don't want to emojis, but now I want to emojis, I guess, like, emojis is fun or something. Anyway, activities, is there one for Sonic forces me to rage quit? There's none for Sonic Force of me to rage quit. But anyway. I'm gonna hide the chat. No, I don't wanna actually. I wanna show the chat. I just kinda. It's like, this is so cool. Like, this right here, it's so cool. If I had, like, multiple things just recording all of the same live stream, it would be, like, 1 million live streams. Just like. A phone inside 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 a phone. Let's just like repeat this inside a phone inside a phone inside a phone phone inside a 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 phone. Wait, what was I doing? Smash Brothers predictions? Yeah. This shows that I can get off track really easily. And it's still going on the thing if you didn't notice. Anyway. Yeah, so I need to turn this. Okay, so it's up to the max volume. So, like, anyway. Yeah? Okay. Sorry about that. Just a distraction. Anyway. This is a live Q&A, so just send me your questions, okay? I'm kind of tired of waiting. Well, we're waiting for questions, let's just kind of look at questions. So, okay, that's just me kind of just like setting up the computer here with. Can see. Guys, in a few minutes, I might switch. Actually, you know what? This is my daily life, a live stream of my daily life. Please do not stop viewing. It's going to get exciting in a few minutes. So, anyway. Talk to you.
Yeah, like in the last thing.
They elect it.
It works.
So. This is already 15 minutes. It's good time, you know. I'm not even an hour. Anyway, so just wait there. I charge in. So, gotta go fast. So I plug in this. Just like plug it in. This is the normal thing I do. Please don't stop watching this video. I'm gonna get to the predictions. Anyway, I'm just gonna talk about predictions now. I'm walking. Where's my Nintendo Switch?
It's in the bag that you took on a cruise.
Okay. I kind of went on a cruise. Anyway, don't ask any questions. Wait, this is a cool night. Dang it.
Red's been doing well, but he does eat some fast food every now and then. You can't blame him because it's hard to stick to his diet every day. And my heart is getting weaker, and that is one of the scariest things for me to think about.
Things are plugged in, and look at it. It's a dog for dog. It's just a wild pup. It's her. So how's it going? How's it going? Okay. Who's a good human being? I mean, dog. Stop licking. Bella. You're in a video. Hey, dog. You're in a video. Dog, I said you're in a video. I don't do it. There we go. It's already been like 18. Hey, dog. She left. Anyway. Why not anybody not commented yet? That's what I'm wondering. I'm getting impatient. Anyway, back to the Sonic Sneakers. Plus Smash for the predictions. But with a special character. Special character that has lived on for many, many decades. AKA like just 12 years. It's his 12 year anniversary. You guys all love him. I know that. That's a fact. All of my subscribers love him. It's just a well-known fact that, wait a second. You all know him. You all love him. Silver. Hello, welcome to the Predict That Character, the first show to predict characters for Super Smash Bros. With your host, Silver.
I really like Super Smash Bros.
Is that all you're going to say?
My character prediction is one of the best character predictions. Can you show them the picture?
Okay, I guess. First character is car insurance. INSURANCE.
courage shirts. And the next character, there's actually three characters. And there may be multiple characters. You will know them. You will also probably love them. Jailbreak, Jean, and Oh, and there's also be poop emoji and Mrs. Smiley. There also may be shrimp. There's also poop again. Smiley again. Oh yes, my favorite. Devil, monkey, ice cream. There's also going to be, I think that's like chicken wing, ice cream, thing, donut, helicopter thing, and, football. Oh, and maybe also pizza and cookie. So are you sure that's all you wanted to show us? Well, there's also some predictions for some good movie characters. Okay. Besides the emoji reveal. Okay, so we wrote a pretty good list down, and I think you might agree. First one is, well, you all know him, and you probably all love him, Shrek. Get out the bathroom. Anyway, why has nobody commented yet? I'm getting kind of angry that nobody has commented. Anyway, I knew this video top secret. I now got cut. Okay, let's just watch it. I made a mistake, but that's okay. To protect the world from devastation, to unite all peoples within our nations, Wessie. Oh, yeah. And also, I subscribe to this guy, Sonic Maker 3. And also, oh look at it. Wait, what? Super Zelda Maker? Wait, what? I can't believe what I'm seeing. This is an actual live reaction to Zelda Maker. Okay, let's do this. Oh wait, so he's just going up. And there's no, oh, I think I know what he's going to do. He's going down a pathway. It looks a lot like Mario Maker, but I think I know why. It's probably behind Mario. And the team behind Mario Maker. I knew it. Discard the switch still. Customize the text. Customize the land. Whoa. Customize the enemies. Legend of Zelda, The Link to the Past, Legend of Zelda, The Link to the... Customize the theme, NPCs, items, shops, maps, caves, dungeons, anything. Make your legend. Ah, yeah, who's excited for that? I know I sure am. Kind of just reset. And Nintendo's new console is coming out? Is this... Oh wait, what? Mario Maker Deluxe is coming out? Guys, this is truly a miracle. Beep, 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 beep. What? Oh, I don't want your stupid eye. I want to do that. Play with TV mode? We're on the go. Super Mario Maker Deluxe. Oh yeah, there's Mario levels. This kind of looks more like an expansion, unless they announce. Includes all the costumes, cool, I guess.
Quicker Deluxe. They didn't show that much of that new game. Which I kind of find sad since... What? Super Mario 64 2D? And Spider in the Cricket? No, no thanks. So this is Brick 101, yes? Oh yeah! Whoa! Yeah, cool! It's like Super Mario 64 but in 2D! Whoa! Oh yeah! And he's like, this is awesome! It looks like Super Mario 3, another pretty good Mario game. And also... Oh. Whoa. When is this game coming out, though? Are they gonna tell us? Is it? I feel like it's for the Switch. It's probably definitely for the Switch. But it kind of looks weird. It looks more like Super Mario Maker's like objects and stuff. So either this is just a tech demo to show off the capabilities. The Switch or something, but this doesn't look like the gameplay of the Switch. Okay. So anyway, guys, please. Nintendo is announcing a lot of totally real Mario games. I'll show you. So there's that. There's that. Double Dash 3, which is weird. Mario X, which is kind of cool. The Wii X. That was pretty. Super Mario. I don't know what that says. Super Mario World Wii. Oh, that looks awesome. That would look. Tomorrow was 2010. Super Mario Land 3D. Super Mario World 3D. Huh, now I'm excited for them. A Nintendo VR? New Super Mario Bros. VR? Super Mario Galaxy 2.5? New Super Mario Music? Is this what I've been thinking? They're gonna make their own Mario DIY. Anyway, I'm just gonna stop it right there for a second. As I plug in my iPod again, it seems to always need to be plugged in. But that won't stop us from doing this. Of course it will. And guys, just send me a comment and say that you're viewing. All I need right now. Okay, back to this. Sunshine. New Super Mario with the Future Nintendo? Was that its original name? Koopa Kart. Also, it looks like. What? It looks like they also... Oh, no. Look at the Sonic 20... Sherlock Gnomes. Oh, yeah, that's what I forgot to add. That's two self-diction. Character from Sherlock Gnomes. Yeah, that was it. Sonic? Sonic the Hedgehog, Sonic. Dun, 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 dun. there's silver there. Now there's like, what's next? That's it? Sonic Force, Sandman. The Sonic Mania. Actually, I don't want to see this. Anyway, I'm starting to look for anything. If you have any recommendations for like my hands, I'm creating an evil Paper Mario. I don't care. What? Sonic. Oh, look it, they just announced something at the it's called Sonic Makers. Like Super Mario Maker with Sonic? Looks like we'll never know. Looks like a PC and me. If anybody knows anything about this, send. Oh yeah, look at him. He's going around at the speed of sound. He got places to go, gotta light up his rainbow. Anyway, guys, just send me your questions already. I need to know that you're actually here and not just. Link Rules is here, please comment and saying that Sonic is better. Cause, no, I won't watch that. It's not that much. But now, we're going to do something I've never dared. Well, actually, kind of have. We're just gonna watch Snazzy Cactic, since he is here. Now, I said I wasn't going to turn the volume on, but now I want to turn it on. Wait, no, we need to repeat that, Stop dabbing, you're gonna get arrested by the dab police. You can hear the yelling in the background of his videos. Okay, now I'm just gonna do reasons why you shouldn't subscribe. This is not actually, don't. Please subscribe to me, he makes pretty good content, except for one, he doesn't make Sonic stop motions. I never met a single YouTuber in my life who's never made Sonic stop motion. Even Link Rules, so I'm going to show you one of his Sonic stop motion. Link Rules, so Link Rules made this. This is Sonic stop motion. I need to comment. Where are vids? Link Rules. I'm live stream. See if he gets that. Oh, hope it's in Mario Odyssey. Okay, what do I gotta do? Like, see, that's a great Sonic stop motion. Just a great quality. Like, you can, like, this is, that's Naked Sonic. That's naked, that's half Naked Sonic. What's the next costume? Ooh, that's rad. That's Hipster Sonic. That's some City Sonic. Also, I'm going to now... This could possibly be a gaming video. If I get something up. If I get something working. As you just gotta stand by. As I make another Sonic. Not Sonic, actually. Anyway, while we're waiting for me to load anything, actually, we're not gonna do that. Sorry. Anyway, we're gonna go back to live streaming inside the live stream 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 inside the live stream. Now let's go. Yeah, so he passed me. It's me, your best friend in the entire universe. Working. He's responding to me. He's actually responding to me. And also, I do have glasses. I have to take them off like I usually do for a video. Let's just watch this. Okay, so let's look at the comments. This is a live app die. Make a new series. Okay, yeah, so. On the account, I'm gonna go to my latest-ish video stuff, which was stuff, and we're gonna make a video out of those comments. Or, like, no views, streamed 6, no views. Live now, 5 hours ago, 1 hour ago. So this was, like, my question was kind of floating around, so, let's go with the first comment. Once upon a hot dog, what is this? Both by the same person. Well, then I got a few more comments on this poor quality video that I just wanted to do some stuff. And then the next comment was, what's Warrior Land? I don't want any of these games except maybe Pokemon, but probably not. What the heck is this? Thanks, Link Rolls, for your appreciation. But now we're just gonna actually. You thought I kind of lied to you by saying we were going to play a game. But now we actually are going to play a game. And I hope you enjoy. Oh, yes, I just realized what we could do. Together, we can actually, no, I don't want to, no. This. Okay, yeah, you probably did, it always does, okay, anyway. We're going to be playing, you know, it was kind of popular when it first came out. You can't. Find it. Seriously, Meg. Okay. There we go. Now I'm just gonna turn the volume down by a lot. And up. Okay. This is Mega Maker. why is my parents are here? I want my screen. I'm just going to make a password. Wait 1 second. Anyway, who's excited for the new Sonic Racing game? I know I am. I definitely am excited for the new Sonic Racing game. And, so anyway. It looks good, so I'm just going to do some character predictions on that. Sonic, Tails, Knuckles, Shadow, Silver, Eggman, Metal Sonic, what else? Amy, Cream, Blaze, Jet the Hawk, Wade the Swallow, and Buff Bird thing. Something, I forget his name. E102 Gamma. Did I say Shadow Rouge and Silver? Yeah, I think I did, but anyway. Probably didn't, actually. Next, I think what they're going to do is add a few more. They're going to add Big the Cat, I think. But now I think they're. And it's probably going to be really small if they had more main characters. So I think they should add Chaos, Zavok, Infinite, which I think could have a really cool card. It could be like just virtual reality, just like on a hoverboard thing. Like that. Anyway. Okay. So while I do my predictions, you're just going to see Mega Man Maker. I start going to build up. So, in the new Sonic card, I also think for stages, they're going to have Green Hill. And they're going to, then there's going to be probably some chemical plant stage, since it was in Sonic Forces, and that was one of the biggest Sonic games. Wait, oh, there it is. That's what I'm looking for, you. Anyway, I can't really do anything, but about this low quality let's play, I would normally be able to do some stuff, but since I'm on live streaming, I can't do some of that stuff that I would normally be able to do. Anyway, while I'm making this course, I'm just gonna have it kind of like this. So anyway, there should also be Studio Opus Zone, a Death Egg, which would be cool. Like, you start off on the bottom floor, and you kind of go, if you've ever played Forces, you know there's this section in a stage called Spaceport, where you kind of just, move left and right on these platforms. You could do that, but you could kind of drift around. I'm a really good game designer, so you should sign me up for game design, Sega. I know how to make Sonic games, kind of. I don't really know how to. Why is my face really close to the screen? If Link Rules is on this, I just want to say hi. And if he isn't, well, then I'll just say hi to anyone who's on this live stream right now, which is probably very little of you. Anyway, I still think it says, if I'm right, that there is. Yeah? Okay. 1 second, I'm just gonna probably leave it here and. I'm just gonna put on this stream of nothingness. But
to entertain you.
I'll just put up some agents. Okay.
Bye, but please don't leave the video. Was that entertaining or what? Let's hope everybody's still watching.
I'm making sure everybody's still watching. I'm going to
kind of go back to my channel. And also, Link Girl says it wasn't bad. Which is a good thing because I definitely really wanted it to be bad. Wow. I don't think anybody's watching. Nobody's watching. Oh, this. Oh, this is one watching. Please, Nether Cat Fakes King. Please comment, or whoever the heck. Here, just comment and stay here. It's not that hard. So just comment. I will use this tape and just, like, just all explain and just, like.
And the napkin, just acting. I just tape the napkin and then tape it like that, and then you put that on the screen as I comment my video saying, I can't see the camera. That was a waste of tape. No, it works. Like, this was really good. It's like, if you need just a simple last minute Halloween costume, Napkin Man is your thing. Oh, wait. Just cover my face with this napkin. It's just like, or just like make a ninja mask like this. Cool use of your time. Well, actually, it isn't. I'm just doing this for this video, which is now an astounding 39 minutes long. This is almost an hour. I'm sorry for anybody who has to watch this for a full hour. So I'm gonna try and get to some good stuff right now by playing everybody's favorite thing. I actually don't know what everybody's favorite thing is, but. If I can find it. Oh, right. Yes. We're going to do some stuff on Roblox. We're going to customize my avatar with. I'm going to do the Roblox clothing on a budget challenge. A challenge I've never run before. So, first, we're going to do. Clothing. I'm gonna do clothing and then relevances. Low to high. So first
we're going to do. It's done. You can buy that. Get that for free. I'm gonna get that now. And I'm gonna edit my avatar, which right now has stuff that has Roblox. So I'm just gonna remove the shiny teeth. Remove that. Remove that. I think this is free, I'm pretty sure. But anyway, remove that. Remove that. Oh wait, no, don't remove that actually, because that's free. That's full, so free most. Okay, so next. So first, I need my true blue hair. My good true blue hair. Well, I kind of have to remove this, so. Gotta look good. So in clothing, we're going to go to face and get more clothing, and we can go to body parts. Actually, no, not body parts. Clothing. Low to high. We're gonna see if we can find any. Actually, no, I think I found a better shirt. Oh wait, no, wait. I think I saw something. Now that I'm thinking of it. I think I saw a better shirt. So, okay, you're too slow. Okay, so I think that shirt was better though. Everybody has to agree. Unless you don't agree. Well, there's a lot of articles. No, mistaken identity too. I mean, that a good shirt. Why does this stuff have to be created, and why is it all Sonic related in some way? Ooh, look at Sonic. Oh, look at Mario and Kirby. More Bowser. Wait, where is it? There's like Bowser Pac-Man. Yeah, Bowser Pac-Man. Looks like a cartoon. Why is this still on it? Oh, sci-fi, yes, I need sci-fi. Oh. Yeah, new. Anyway, now with my awesome, my really, 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 really awesome articles of clothing, I'm going to play some Roblox games. And also, I kind of waste no Roblox and then get the best of it. Well, let's try. Work at a pizza place. It's now been 53 minutes. And I hope everybody stayed with me that has stayed with me, and now that it's upgrading Roblox. Hey, Roblox upgrading. New subscribers, Snazzy Cacti King. How many subscribers does that mean I have today? So you're saying I still have 5 subscribers. Why is it saying that there was a new subscriber? Anyway, Snazzy Cacti King, if you're listening, and Roblox doesn't have to be updating. Anyway, if you're watching this, please comment, because I know you are. I know you're watching. I know you're out there. Anyway, this is a masterpiece. Nobody can lie. This is just a masterpiece of art. Anyway, so I'm just gonna go over here. And just like, hey guys, this is another video with our friend Thomas. And you can see, there's my other friend, Thomas. That's just my nickname, actually, Thomas. I'm not gonna tell you my real name, but whoa, it's already. Oh, and now it says one person and where's in life. And oh, it's loading already. Oh, that's good. It's good. It's loading complete. We can now play. Oh, dang it! I forgot to do something. Get out of pizza place. Got to change my. It doesn't really matter. If I still have a little bit of my signs in them, actually. What? Why is it out? Choosing. Okay, I'm just gonna. This is gonna kind of go like this since it looks. It's. This is like what the new celebrity should look. Just like a horrible Sonic shirt. And then just like the rest of it's just beautiful. Just like beautiful. Anyway. Okay, I'm gonna talk to you. And we're gonna see. No, I don't want to. I don't care what's in it. Anyway. This is the worst thing you can say to a customer challenge. I'm gonna pick the worst. Aw, chat in it because you did not reply. So, you want. Okay. Okay. Can you take my order? I'm starving. I'm just gonna do this. Can you take my order? I'm starving. Okay. I'm starving to now do your job. I'm starving. Date me with me. Oh yes! I look even better than I did before. I can't believe this is actually happening. This is my the new me. The new me. I've gone insane. Okay. First getting salad. Party at my house. The party at my house. It's like party. This is my. Can I change my job? I want to change my job. I'm changing my job. I want to go in there. I want to burn down the place. I'm just going to say drop. And give me. I Sonic fan. Let's see what happens. Are people going to leave? Never know. He's standing there. I'm worried. I'm just gonna. Just a bunch of hashtags. I'm going back. Her pizza is guaranteed to be hot and fresh. Wait, no, I'm just gonna say this. I want. Ooh. Oh, look. Hey, give me a cheese pizza. Oh, hey, what are we gonna make a cheese pizza? Best. Okay, so I'm just gonna press E to talk to that person. Hey, what are you doing? Hi. Best. The best quality Roblox video? Go to, Maxwell Warnix Vlogs, I think his name is. Warnix something. Anyway, it's almost an hour into the live stream and nothing exciting has happened. I'm just gonna see what happens when. Okay, I'm just gonna talk to you since. Yeah, so. Our priest is guaranteed to kill you. Okay, let's hope she just, like, yeah, we. Each costs 100 money. What if I don't have money? Oh. It's already been 1 hour.
If anybody... So guys, that will be the end. I'm sorry I have to end this. But, bye!